he created the most frightening film ever made. Then, he took his unique vision of terror one step further. Now, George A. Romero takes us out of the night, beyond the dawn, and into the darkest day of horror the world has ever known. Day of the Dead.
There have to be survivors in Washington.
Oh, my.
They have more sophisticated shelters than this one.
Oh,
there have to be people in those shelters who know about us, who know where we are. With no radio contact, they'll come looking for us.
I said shut up!
They can be tricked into being good little girls and boys. The same way we were tricked into it, on the promise of some reward to come.
What the fuck is wrong with you people? They're dead! They're fucking dead, and you want to teach them tricks?
They have to be rewarded, Captain. Why else will they do what we want them to do?
I don't want them to do anything but drop over!
George A. Romero's Day of the Dead, the most eagerly awaited day in horror film history.
Ha ha ha!